halftime, Michael Carter Williams did not stay connected to him, and he got an open jumper. Butler scores and a foul.
Positioned alongside Nick on the right.
Rodriguez, it's for three, and he drops it.
Rolls to the top. Batum shades him one way. Jimmy goes through him and scores again.
Right now, there's no...
Sergio surveying, bumped by Hibbert, it counts in a foul.